Got oh, okay, I won't sing. All right, so you want to open a coconut. You brought home one of these, and you're like, how the heck do I open this? Here's the probably the nicest, cheapest, quickest way. Yeah, you can go slam and then chop into it and then make a hole and then stick a straw into it, but it's nicer and easier this way. Get yourself a cleaver like this, a cheap one. And then you're gonna turn your coconut to the side, come in on this, and then you're just gonna gently, without your fingers being chopped off, so you can put them back here if you like, or curl them, you're gonna gently just do this. And what that does is chips away at the fibers that are at the top. You're gonna do like a big circle that goes around. Keep doing it, and then eventually this whole thing will fall off. So you can clean up these bits like this. You want like a big circle here. Just clean up more. The more fibers you can clean up, the neater and cleaner it'll look at the end. There we go, we've got a bit of a circle here. And then now you see this circle, you're just gonna make an incision and around anywhere on this circle here. So just be careful with your fingers, hold them on the side. So once you get that in there, you can just pry it open. And you'll find that the whole thing comes out in a circle. Ta-da! And then you'll have a nice coconut drink. You can put an umbrella in there and a nice straw. Like this. Ooh, sweet.